Matot-Maasie discusses every single stop and every single place that the B'nai Israel traveled and camped. And it includes every one of the 42 stops that the Jewish people made. And if you think about it, that's a very interesting thing to find in the Parsha.
Why is it so important for the Torah to tell us the stops of the Jewish people?
Shabbat Shalom.